Water, mastery phase.
The halflings are ready to sail, but the Serpent River remains an obstacle. Without free passage, the tiny ships will never reach the seas to the south and my colonies beyond. I must control this waterway. Gabriel reaffirmed what Marinus reported. A mystic darkness obscures Marinus's tower in Evermore, and it is spreading. As it expands, Gabriel loses dominion in Evermore. Gabriel wants me to track down the conspirators who plotted against Marinus before their ambition overpowers other realms.
Thank you. Thank you.
The first fleet of halfling ships is away. Nemu's influence has dwindled, and the humans can now live free from her terror. The alliance between Nemu and Necron is troubling, though. Neither wizard would admit their true reasons for their alliance. They act as gods, expecting reverence and claim their only desire is to restore balance. Then they rend the lands and flood the earth with cataclysms. Gabriel still suspects a conspiracy, but all I see is madness.